Jamie's decided to get gnarly.
The surfboard came together pretty much the way that I had planned. It's four pontoons that are all taped together into one big thing that is the size and shape of a surfboard, more or less, and I imagine it'll work like one.
Time to go surfing.
Despite the optimism, there is a major drawback.
Oh, look at that!
Jamie's never surfed in his life. And learning on a slightly leaky duct-taped surfboard was never going to be plain sailing.
Hey. Here we go!
Well, that was exhausting. But I'm actually kind of happy with it, because I learned that while duct tape is okay at sealing things up, it's not perfect. It eventually stuck and leaked. So if you build something that's relying on sealed pontoon, then you're screwed because you've got no ability to bail it or empty it out in any way, and it's going to sink. So failure as a surfboard, yes, but success as an experiment.